is Ayaan Jhawar. Today, a crow was sitting on a branch of a tree. In his beak, he had a cheese. A fox was passing by. The fox said, "Madam Crow, you have such a sweet voice. Will you sing for me?" The silly crow opened her mouth and started singing. The cheese fell out of her beak. The fox took the cheese and went happily. The moral of the story is, selfish people sweet nice to serve their own people.